above and above the cabin, that you please return to your seat. Please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened for the duration of the flight.
Your seatbelt is securely fastened.
coming through the cabin one last time to pick up any remaining items that you may have from the meal and beverage service. And we will also be speaking with you again as soon as we're on the ground in Newark. Thank you.
Thank you.
for Continental International. I'm happy to announce an on-time arrival here at Newark International Airport. The local time is 3:20 in the afternoon. We will be taxiing for quite a few moments. We do request that you please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we have come to a complete and final stop at the gate area. At that time, Captain Hill will turn off the fastened seatbelt sign. That will be his indication to us all in main cabin that it is then safe to get up and move about. At that time, please check the overhead compartments, as well as around in your seating area, for all personal belongings you brought on board with you this morning. We also ask that you please refrain from smoking until you are well inside the main terminal area. Customs and Immigration here at Newark Airport is located in Terminal B as in boy. There are three terminals here at Newark. If you have a connecting flight on Continental, you must proceed to Terminal C. Once leaving the aircraft, you must first go through the immigration area. Please have your passport and immigration form filled out for the authorities. Once clearing immigration, you then proceed down the stairs into the baggage claim hall. Please claim your bags and go through customs. Once clearing customs and leaving the customs hall, for those passengers who have connecting flights on Continental, there is a transit desk right to your left where you may leave your bags. They will be taken care of and put on your next flight. You then leave Terminal B, connect outside onto a shuttle bus that will take you to Terminal C. Once you go into Terminal C, there are TV monitors throughout the terminal. If you go to the TV monitors, you'll be able to receive information on your next flight. Simply proceed straight to the gate. For those of you who are leaving us here in Newark today, we would like to say a very big thank you to all of you for choosing Continental International. We hope you enjoyed the flight. Certainly it was our pleasure serving you. We'd like to wish you a very pleasant stay in the New Jersey, New York area, or wherever your final destination may be today. And drive safely. Thank you.